A shark attack has claimed the life of a visitor. Police say the visitor was snorkeling in waters near Rose Island just after 2 o'clock today when the unfortunate incident occurred. She was taken to shore and then to hospital, where she was pronounced dead. An investigation is ongoing.